Hey guys, Mr. Saving the Day. This is the backside of the Malabar Visitor Center. We're just trying to figure out where the hiking starts at. Work our way up the hill here. Okay. Alright guys, we're doing the outside loop here. It's kind of a bridal trail, but four horses have been on it. We got about 10 inches of snow over the past couple of days. Looks like someone's cross-country skiing in front of us. Really used the snowshoes coming up that hill, huh?
Uh-huh.
That was the most we've ever done with them.
Yeah, that was probably the most snow
we've ever walked in with them.
Yeah.
But this will be pretty cool, I think. Neat ledges.
Uh-huh.
Look at that crack.
Ooh, who's in there?
I don't know. Look out. Hey, Miss Saving the Day.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Anyways, sorry for the little cutoff there. It's cold weather lately in my videos. My batteries don't hold the boil at all. Anyway, so we came through the little field that you see out there in the background. Worked our way up from the bottom. Now we're coming up here. And like I said, we're doing like a bridal trail loop. But it's pretty nice. We got some cross-country skiers that are showing us the way here. Anyways, I'll check back in every once in a while and let you know how it goes. Follow our red blazes.
Yeah, I think at the end of the year I might look for new.
Sorry. New what? You have another pair downstairs. You have another pair downstairs. Down there, you see where they have all our bedded down? Yeah. Yeah, these are definitely deep. You can see how the hikers really comfortable in this.
Oh, yeah.
This stuff. I don't feel like I'm doing that at all. I'm right on top of the tree. Yeah.
Nice.
Nice. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. You want me to get a picture of you with your phone hiking up there? Okay. Kind of cool here. I don't know if you guys can see it here, but there's this tubing on all the maple trees down through here. And there's all kind of network of tubing, and it all runs into a bigger piece of tubing, like that blue one right there. But they're stretched all through the woods here, the whole area. So they must have a heck of a maple syrup operation down in here somewhere. We'll have to do some research and find out about it. Cool rocks here. But you can see the tubing on every tree down the hill. Oh, what do you think lives in there, honey? Something went in there.
Scary bear.
Scary bear?
No, I think a deer.
A deer?
A doe.
A deer? A female deer?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're just admiring the shadows of the clouds running across a big field over there. We're running this little sugar shack road here, and we see through the trees the sugar shack. That's where they take all this syrup off the trees. When the sap starts running, it gets collected, and they take it over to the sugar shack, and that's where they boil it down and get all the water out of it. And then all you're left with is sugar. And the only place you can get maple syrup is in the United States of America.
I'm hungry for some pancakes.
I want some pancakes. Quite an operation there. Neat old house. Oh, there's the pond.
Oh, yeah.
You hear voices. Out here toward Mansfield area, north of Columbus, it's, oh, check it out, you can rent this cabin.
Oh, no way. That's cool.
That'd be really
cool. Those
are cool. Wow. But Shawshank Redemption, or Shawshank, was filmed out here. I guess this is part of the movie set somehow, I don't remember it. But, cool old cabin. Alright guys, here we are. We're actually coming up on Malabar Farm, the actual old working farm. But look at that beautiful building, you guys. Wow. These were like the Cartwrights way back then. Guess I should look up and see a little history of this whole area.
Kind of reminds me of Quail Hollow.
It does, Quail Hollow, yep. Near Hartville, Ohio. We tried to stay on trail as much as we could. And we're left with just a little bit walking around the farm here to get us back to the truck. Kind of cool. Walk right through here and we'll be right back where we started.
There's any ghosts in there?
Oh hell yeah, it's haunted. Oh hell yeah. Don't even look in a window. Oh look, at the bathrooms are open. You need a picture there? Look at that. Neat. I thought that was a cool sign that Ohio did for the centennial. What's going on? Hey, little guy. Oh. And you gotta have a barn cat. Give him a pet.
Oh. Are you a mama? I'm not petting you, you're a baby.
What's going on, guys? Oh. What's happening?
Did you see this, honey?
What?
The cat!
Hello, guys.
What's your name? Is it Weaver? I'm going to call you Weaver. You're a good guy.
I think my camera fogged up. Oh. Someone fogged up my camera. Yeah. You want a picture with the horse?
It's dark. It's going to be dark.
All right, guys. That's it for Malabar Farm. We're just back. This is the underneath the barn here. Actually, the little petting zoo kind of area. Kind of cool.